It's time to put an end to this.
Make an example of Bruce. Show all of Mordor what happens to those who challenge us.
Ranger! And I found Bruce!
This all feels very familiar. Will this Ranger explode like the last one?
No, Ratbag is sure this time. While you was off racing into a trap, oh, good job, by the way, I tracked down Bruce. The ugly Shrock never saw me. He's got my Ranger, the real one.
I'll handle this, just keep out of sight. I don't want any more surprises.
Right, splendid. Do it your way. No faffing about.
Bruce doesn't expect us. We should strike now.
First, we save Ranger.
Ranger is expendable. Our priority should be making an example of Bruce.
He will be dealt with, but we have to make sure Ranger is safe.
I'm starting to wonder, why do we stay with Bruce? Did you see what he did to Orthok? He's a scary Bruce. Oh. Would your army with him or against him?
It's all right. It's all right.
Easy. Easy. Can you walk?
Bob's man Drupat, Brushrak Ban, Rakar Nan.
I'll take that as he is.
Kumyagish, Kurik Hukumnash.
I take it you're ready to end this. That makes two of us.
Now to make an example of Bruce.
An example all of Mordor will remember.
Mumu Pratik, we shall back to Muzinash. Subna!
What are you doing here? And who said you could let Ranger out of his cage?
Two of us are going to teach you a lesson.
I'd like to see you try.
It's good to see you too.
Patnak, Yambers Nusaida, Bustan Karikan.
It's almost like he's talking. Thank you, Ranger. Gravewalk. Now, thank you, Bright Lord. We are even.
I don't want the fort. I don't want the fort. I never wanted the fort.
Is that Bruce? You broke him. I'd rather die than live like that.
That's the point.
Come on, Ranger. Let's get out of here. She's giving me the creeps.
You're a cruel one, Gravewalker.
Now every orc in Mordor will think twice before challenging us. Zog's acolytes have spread across Mordor.
And we will find them. All of them.
Of corruption raise their dead. Haste, haste. The stench of death surrounds a confusion of goons. They rise and rise.
As they rise.
Flee this corruption! Flee this filth!
We must destroy the ghoul mounds. Only then will they stop.
If we don't get through these ghouls.
Talia, we must dismount.
We will raise a legion against you.
him by his corruption.
We must purify the totems.
Poisons my brood with foul energy.
Now, to purify the totems.
Necromancers will not stop until all the dead of Mordor have been raised.
Army to rival ours. Nazgul are Sauron's hands in Mordor.
Then we must cut them off. Death is near.
That is the work of a necromancer.
Find you, I know the Nazgul must be close.
As long as you wear that ring, they will be closer than you like.
For now, I have no choice. How many Nazgul are there?
Just one.
Isildur, the king who cut the wood ring from Sauron's hand.
And wore it on his own. This is the legacy of your rings, Celebrimbor.
These men died at Minas Ithil.
These are no longer men!
Do not hesitate! The only mercy for them is death!
Denying them rest, turning them against their brothers. Is there no foul stratagem the Witch King will not employ?
There are bound to be many more. It's best they don't see us come.
See? In ages past, I commanded armies of men, and now they will again mourn me.
Return to your rest.
Must be nearby.
Understand, but you will be made to. All who are called will serve the Dark Lord. There is no escape, even in death.
Castamir,
he serves the Dark Lord still.
Where is she?
Isildur will raise more of Gondor's fallen. I will track him. You and I will meet again.
Well, as long as I wear this ring, I'm sure that is true.
He swells his ranks as fast as we deplete them. There is no stronger enemy.
All enemies have a weakness.
Or a strength that can be used to our advantage.
We have conquered the fort.
Then it is time to take the fight to Barad-dûr and to Sauron.